Yeah. Sulay na ti tibe ho sa hi. Yan ho hi yu wang kapin sa kap la king pa nai shok te. Na jie jie lai kwa si pian.
Si pian, te sang sap chit chong, te chit kao te sap itzat. Lin tiyo biak liam, wa ko ya ho hoa, nai sing, ting hiyo yi, bo be in hi ki to lo tong ta te, kap hi ki ok bo sing chiu we, xin huai put ping tio ji suat no ki li ki hun lo wo be xin huai put ping yi ji zui pai yin wei zui pai ye jia kak xiu jian du dok dok ding hao ya ho huai jia kak xing xiu de to ya wu pian xi pai lang be gui yi bo wu你就是说出伊个所在，也要归于无有。但谦卑个人，的确承受地土，以丰盛个平安做快乐。行啊，其实你唔少听得到。
我的灵天 天后听你的声，我的母亲我心所听，放到家己予你引穿，你是神圣的上帝，你是永远的接伴，有你引穿我拢总免惊。你的手轻轻牵我，你永远袂放捒我，用我一生予你的记忆的
咱来三合祈祷。亲爱天父，我满心感谢你，因为今天早起我看过一摆伫网顶来敬拜你，唱诗歌来阿罗哩。主啊，我过一摆伫遮来恳求你，因为你是阮的大牧者，你甘心乐意来看顾你的羊群。主啊，伫这疫情的期间，一切的代志拢改变了，有真侪人遇到这个排病，有真侪人伫闭关，真侪人失去这经济的能力，伫生活顶受到真大影响。主啊，帮助阮，虽然面前有真侪困难，生活内有真侪挑战，但是主，求你伫这只坚固的信仰，帮助我们今天早起有个人在你面前谦卑的心灵，离开了你，我们什么都做不到。主帮助我们，问空间，问依靠自己的聪明和能力，因为你今天早起的经文又现在提醒了我们，我们可能将一切的忧虑写给你，因为你顾念我们。主，我感谢你对阮有番人比番人美好的应允，阮感谢你，阿罗哩。即时求你的灵，伫阮每一口气来运行，帮助阮有法明白你今日早起你甲阮讲的信息。同时求你看顾阮，看顾阮的网络，捆绑魔鬼，莫让伊伫遮来调查阮。这是阮的祈祷，靠主耶稣基督的名求，阿门。今天早起的题目是 牧者甲羊群，伊是记载伫《彼得前书》第一章第一到第七节。
彼得前书第五章第一到第七节，我一个做长老、做基督受苦的见证，当享受后来所要显现的荣耀的，劝恁中间甲我同做长老的人，的确被牧养伫恁中间上帝的捆绑，照着上帝的旨意照管因，毋是出于勉强，乃是出于甘心；也毋是因为贪财，乃是出于乐意；也毋是管他所托付恁的，乃是做捆绑的保养。到了大牧者显现的时阵，恁的确得迄个永远袂衰残的荣耀冠冕，恁年幼的也着顺服年长的，就是恁众人也要以谦卑束腰，彼此顺服，因为上帝阻挡骄傲的人，赐恩予谦卑的人，所以恁着自卑，伏伫上帝大能的手下。到了时阵，伊的确叫恁心悬，恁着将一切的忧虑写予上帝，因为伊顾念恁。
咱今仔早起的讲员是咱教会的老牧师，咱的翻译员是三顺兄。咱这次将个时间交予恁。
大家好，早起。
Good morning, everyone。
多谢恁参加今仔日的崇拜，包括台的网顶。
Thank you for joining us today, including those who join us online.
As you all know, we are going through the series on the book of 1 Peter.
咱拢知影，咱现在正伫咧查考彼得前书。
And our series theme is hope away from hope.
啊，咱们这个系列的大题就是叫做啊，远离家庭的这个阴霾。
In July 8, 2005, according to a Turkish newspaper, more than 400 sheep died in the 15-meter fall.
在这个土尼基的所在啊，有一个报纸安尼写，2005年七月八号啊，有差不多400多只的羊啊，因为跌落这个山崖啊，也死亡。
There were another 1,100 others who followed, but they did not die because they were cushioned by the 400 sheep already.
啊，这个400只死亡以后啊，共有1,100只当有安尼个跌落去。但是因无死啊，因为头前一400只羊嘛，啊，做了因的这个乱点嘛，和因为弄死啊。
It started with one sheep that was going to the cliff, and another sheep followed, and another sheep followed until the whole flock fell down.
开始时就是只闹一只羊啊，行唔到的路啊，对这个山崖跌落去啊，就一只。
Why did the sheep, the flock, the 400 sheep fell and died?
为什么这只羊400只羊会跌对山崖跌落去然后死亡呢？
According to the newspaper, the shepherds were having breakfast.Neglecting the flock, leaving the sheep to roam free.
啊，照这个报纸的报告就是讲啊，这跩牧羊人啊，因伫咧食早起啊，就是去无注意这跩羊啊，几站去行。
You see, shepherds play a very important role in the lives of the sheep.
咱看到讲说，牧羊人啊，伫这个羊的生命中是扮演一个真正重要的角色。
One lost sheep.Can affect many others to be lost also.
一只行唔到路的只羊啊，就可能影响真多，无真多诶其他诶即跩羊群啊。
The title of our message this morning is "The Shepherds and the Flock."
今天早起我们的对目就是叫做目者和油魂。
Let's look at our verse again in 1 Peter chapter 5 verse 1. It says, to the elders among you, I appeal as fellow elder.
我们看彼得前书第五章头一节，他说我这个做长老啊，做基督受苦的见证啊，同享后来所要显现的荣耀的啊，肯定中间跟我同做长老的人。
A witness of Christ's suffering and one who also will share in the glory to be revealed.
他这么说啊，以后啊，咱要杀来享受所要显现的这个荣耀。
The elders here are not referring to those who are old in age, but to those who are chosen by God to be leaders in the church because of their maturity and leadership capability.
以这所指的这些长老啊，或者讲长者啊，并不是咧至高位啊，年岁较年长的较侪，还是较老的啊。乃是指着怀受上帝拣选的啊，伫这教会中间要做领袖的人啊，即跩受拣选的人啊，是较成熟，并且有这个领导温素的人啊。
When it says to the elders, it is referring to the pastors, the elders, the leaders of the church, and in our context, it includes those who are leading small groups. They are also shepherds.
当伊只讲到长老的时阵啊，伊就是咧指着教会内面的牧师、传道、长老，并且教会领袖啊。伫咱现在的这个啊，教会内面啊，咱能往包括即跩最小组的组长的人。
And the first command that Apostle Peter tells us.Is that we are to be shepherds of God's flock.
Ah, Peter, in this段经文里面，荷兰的命令头一个就是讲说啊，恁得做上帝羊群的牧者。
Now, to shepherd God, to shepherd God's flock here is not just to do the shepherding, but if you look at the whole context, it is to be the good shepherd. It's not just the doing, but also the being.
Ah, 伊只段所讲到的这个羔羊啊，唔是就是。不是咱真简单的想着，安尼带羊行过瘾一样啊，乃是着做一个好的牧人，一个真正的牧人啊。伊写咧注重咧是，唔是讲一个做一项代志啊，乃是做一个啊一个角色啊一个人啊。
So how should we be good shepherds of God's flock, even in times of suffering?
那么伫苦难中。咱要怎样有法能继续做上帝羊群的好牧者呢？
Remember the context of 1 Peter is in times of suffering.
咱就记得彼得前书写的时阵，就是伫在基督徒咧受困苦难的当中的时阵。
Sometimes it is easier to shepherd when everything is smooth and in good times, isn't it?
啊，你知影讲说啊，伫真正顺利顺境的时阵啊，咱要来做一个牧者啊，来牧养一撮羊群是比较加啊简单的。
But when times are rough and uncertain, what do some leaders do?
但是当这个时阵真正艰难哦，搁只无确定的时阵呢，现真多的领袖怎啊做呢？
In John chapter 10 verse 12, it says, He who is a hired hand or someone being hired and not a shepherd who does not own the sheep, he sees the wolf coming and leaves the sheep and flees. He runs away and the wolf snatches and scatters them.
So, you can say, if you are a hired hand, not a shepherd, you are 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 not a shepherd.龙会抓到这跩羊，赶散这个羊群。
According to this verse, these are not true shepherds. They are doing the job of a shepherd, but they are not good shepherds.
按照圣经所记载啊，这款的牧人啊，因唔是真正好的牧者啊，因乃是只闹叫做咧羔羊的。
Apostle Peter, who is himself an elder and a shepherd, and who witnessed the suffering of Christ.He said, gives us three very clear practical ways to be good shepherds even in the toughest of times.
使徒彼得啊，伊本身是一位长老啊，伊也是啊做一个牧者牧者。伊本身啊见证耶稣基督的这跩啊苦难啊，意思就是讲说，伊有法能甲这个苦难啊来啊啊认同啊。 所以伊是真多一个啊、真正好的牧者，所以伊予咱三个真正清楚明显的方法啊。
He's a the shepherds of God's flock that is under your care, serving as overseers, not because you must, but because you are willing, as God wants you to be, not greedy for money, but eager to serve, not lording it over those entrusted to you, but being examples to the flock.
So, Peter is saying,牧养伫恁中间，上帝有份啊！按照上帝旨意照管因啊，唔是出自勉强，乃是出自甘心；也唔是因为贪财，乃是出自乐意；也唔是合祭所托付恁的，乃是做群羊的牧羊。
This is a very good reminder for us shepherds, the pastors, the elders, the leaders in the church, and those leading small groups, and those who are to become small group leaders as well.But if you think you are not a leader or you are not a shepherd, these are also important good points that you could pray for us, your leaders, your pastors, your shepherds.
以前所提到的这三点啊，是对咱这些教会的长老、牧者啊、小组长啊，还是领袖一个真好的提醒啊。耶稣，你也不是。现在也讲，唔是做教会即跩职位，也是组长的人呢。啊，这个也是一个真好的三点，含糊你提醒你为阮即跩伫这个职位的人来祈祷。
Number one is serve with eagerness。
头一个就是啊，用热情的态度来服侍上帝。
So being eager to serve means to serve with a willing heart. Willingness is.One is just serving, and it could serve without eagerness. So eagerness is even more than willing.
啊，这个啊，热情啊，带着盼望，诶，这个服侍，就是意思讲，另外一个意思是讲，伊是着真正甘心乐意诶来服侍。
God wants us to be eager in serving, taking care of His flock. I remember when my wife and I.Got a ninong and ninang for our wedding.
上帝爱咱伫咧服侍的时阵，是带着这款兴奋的心，并且甘心愿意的心来服侍。我真正会记得，阮啊，甲我的夫人特别结婚的时阵，阮有邀请一对夫妇来做阮的阔别会晤。
We talked to them over the phone, and they invited us to a wonderful dinner in a restaurant.
啊，阮大先伫电话甲伊讲，然后伊就邀请阮啊来甲因沙都对伫一个真正水的一间餐馆内面。
After the Santos dinner, they not only agreed to be our wedding ninong and nina.But they gave us an envelope, a check that is a big amount of money to prepare for our wedding.
啊，当这个我吃了这个晚餐以后啊，啊，伊底下唔但啊答应公司要请做阮啊结婚的阔别会晤啊，当时伊能摕一条真大条的钱啊，用阮摕伫这个 envelope 内面啊来送给阮，要给阮帮助阮举办阮的婚礼啊。
They knew that we were missionaries.And we were having very small amount of budget for our wedding.
因真清楚知影公司，阮是双教士啊。伊若知公司，阮这个啊结婚、举办结婚的这跩所得需要的预算啊，真正少。
In fact, my wife used an old wedding dress that was given to her by a churchmate, and I simply rented a nice barong.
啊，是像我的夫人人啊，伊就是穿一件旧的啊。啊，婚纱是另外一位教会的姊妹啊，送给伊的。啊，我呢，我只是啊，做了一束的礼服啊。
But it all looks so beautiful on us. It looks new. Nobody knows.
啊，是对阮来讲啊，穿嘞真正看得真心，无人会知影。
You know, after that meeting, I just felt so wanting to serve those couples. And up until now, I still could feel that loving willingness, eagerness to serve them.
礼拜甲因沙都以后啊，甲啊，我就是有一款啊心中的热情啊，就是一直爱来服侍因啊。到今仔日为止啊，我也搁定定感觉着伊款对阮的疼， 阮对因听，并且甘心会愿意服侍的感觉。
But if you really think about it, who is it that has given us the greatest blessing?
你好好思想的时阵啊，你有法当想讲说，到底是啥真正将地大的福气赏赐给咱？
It is Jesus Christ.
就是耶稣基督。
So when we feel we are not as eager to serve, let us look at the cross of Jesus.And we would again be reminded that it is because of Him that we should be eager to serve the flock of Jesus Christ.
So every time when we feel no heart, no pressure, no desire to serve, no willingness to serve, we will take our eyes, our eyes, into the Jesus Christ's image. We will see it. We will see. We will every time we feel encouraged, we will really want to serve.
The second thing is that we are to serve not for the greed of money.
第二点啊，咱唔通因为贪财啊，才来服侍。
He said, "But because you are willing, as God wants you to be, not greedy for money, but eager to serve."
啊，伊只个人讲嘛，咱是唔是出自严勉强，乃是出自甘心啊，唔是因为贪财，乃是乐意。
Now, this does not only refer to money.But also of any ulterior motive or wanting to get anything in return for how we have for the good, for serving them or getting something like favor or gifts or services from them.
这个所讲的这个贪财啊，一并不是单单指的金钱的方面啊，乃是包括咱心中啊，有时阵有别款啊，唔对的这个目的啊。而是咱所贪心爱得到的，无论是一寡的礼物、或者的服务，还是其他的物件。
That is why we always have to be careful on this matter, like in selling anything to the people in our small group, because our action might cause them to doubt our intention.
所以真侪时阵啊，当咱伫小组内面啊，咱得真正小心嘛，包括啊，有时阵咱。你卖一卖啊，对因来啊卖一寡物件啊，因为安尼啊，有时阵会予人啊感觉啊怀疑啊，咱的用心甲咱的动机啊。
Third, we are to serve with love, not as lords.
第三点啊，咱着用贴心伫遮来服侍因啊，唔是要来管辖因。
It is not lording it over those entrusted to you, but being examples to the flock.
圣经就讲，唔是要合作所托付恁的啊。乃是最最贫困的模样。
What kind of example? Example of Jesus Christ we should follow.
咱第好的一个模样啊，就是耶稣基督啊，咱就是着来跟底啊啊，以耶稣基督做咱的模样。
And as we follow the example of Jesus Christ, we become examples to those we are leading.
所以当咱以耶稣基督做咱的模样的时阵，咱就完了。最咱所咧带领羊群啊，会无用。
Remember, there is only one Lord, and it is not the pastor, not the elders, not any of the leaders, but only Jesus Christ, who is the Lord of His church.
咱就记得伫咱的生命中，只有一位真正的主啊，唔是出在牧师、长老，唔是出在领袖啊，乃是只有耶稣基督是咱教会。
And remember how Jesus Christ exercised His lordship. He gave Himself for the church. He served the church. The church. He saved. He served and gave His life for the church.
咱我当会记得，耶稣基督啊，怎啊，互人看到伊啊，会关心做主啊，伊是将伊家己啊，会生命摆上啊，为着咱啊，为着教会啊。
It is the example of love, unconditional love. Even if the flock didn't like him, even if the flock disliked him, he loved them continually.
伊诶，互人看到诶，就是这个听啊，听人诶，这个模样啊，就是当人即跩羊群无听诶，拒绝伊时阵，伊永远伫遐。用听真正听心来听。
Now, what if we do not feel the eagerness or the desire to shepherd the flock?
其实咱啊，伫心中开始无一款啊热情的心要来听咱的 咱诶有份诶时阵，怎样呢
？When Apostle Peter wrote this, he must have remembered that he too there was a time that he did not want to shepherd the flock of Jesus Christ.
伊伫咧写这个时阵啊，伊应该会记得啊，伊有一段时间啊，无爱搁再牧养是耶稣基督所托付伊诶羊。
In the Gospel of John 21, verse 15-17, Jesus appeared to Peter again and asked him this question, "Do you love me, Simon Peter, more than this?"
In John, that passage, the passage inside, Jesus Christ again appeared to Peter to him again. When he spoke to him, he asked him, "Peter, do you love me? Do you love me?"
Jesus said to him, "Tend my lambs, or feed my lambs."
Jesus Christ answered him, "You love me."
And then Jesus Christ again asked him, "Peter, do you really love me?" And Jesus right away said to him, "Shepherd my flock." Brothers and sisters, fellow shepherds, fellow leaders of the church, if we do not have that eagerness, that desire, let us remember the love that we have for Jesus Christ. That's what will bring us to love the flock of Jesus Christ. You know why? Because this flock that we are shepherding is not ours. It belongs to Jesus Christ.
除了这些当中领袖当我们开始感觉有某一款的真心要来听我们的目标我们的缘分的时候我们就主目在我们的耶稣基督的心中，可能有法当各一摆有一款的心志。
And let us remember that we are not working for the sheep; we are working for Jesus Christ, the chief shepherd.
咱得去，咱唔是咧为着咱家己来做，咱乃是为着耶稣基督咱的大牧人来做。
And you know what will happen if we continue to serve with eagerness?And serve not for money or for power, but because we love, just like how Christ loved them. The Bible says we would receive a crown of glory.
So, when we not is for the money, not is for the glory, to help save, to hear us to in the season, we will be with the saints to receive the glory of God.
That's what it says. It says when the chief shepherd appears, and he's about to appear very soon.You would receive the crown of glory that will never fade away.
而且讲到目标显现的时阵，咱的确得到一个永远未衰残的荣耀的冠冕。
So the first command that we get here is that we are to be shepherds, to be good shepherds of God's flock.
所以咱头一个命令就是做上帝永恒的好牧人。
And the second command that we could see in 1 Peter chapter 5 is that we are to be submissive to elders.
第二个命令啊，就是叫咱就顺服年长的，还是讲即跩咱的领袖长老。
In verse 5 it says, likewise you who are younger, be subject to the elders.
所以第五节伊甲咱讲，恁跩年幼的。
The word younger here doesn't refer to those young men only. It refers to those who are not pastors, who are not elders, who are not leaders of the church.
And
the elder here refers to the pastors.The shepherds, the elders, the leaders in the church.
And now, this is the young one, which is the Gongao, the Gao, the young, the young, the young, the young, the young.
Now, why be submissive to the elders, to the pastors, to the small group leaders?
Why is it that we are not going to be submissive to the elders?
Because they have been given the authority by God to shepherd his flock. And not accepting their authority is like opposing the authority that God has given them.
So, when we are not willing to submit to them, 就是意思讲，咱也是无愿意上帝啊，加顺服上帝。
It will be like having pride.
啊，安尼看起来，咱就是亲像咱就是特是真正骄傲。
And that is why in verse 5 it says.Because God opposes the proud, but gives grace to the humble.
So, in the end, we see the fifth verse. Ah, he said that he says, "Shonde zodong kiaoguo de lang ah, su un ho zai kiangbi de lang."
So, some of us might say, "What if I do not agree with the pastor or the elders or the leader's decision?"
Sometimes, we don't get the lang. We have a lot of people saying, "Ah, what is just a mo ah, gap boxu ah."
You surely can talk to the pastor or the elders and the leaders because humble leaders should be willing to talk and listen to the members, to the sheep. That's why in verse 5 it also says, and all of you, including the leaders, serve each other in humility.
So, all
of us must live in humility toward each other, for God opposes the proud. That's the one thing we as a church should never do to go against God. Now, after the pastors and elders have made a final decision about the matter, it will be the right thing to fully submit to their authority, which comes from God. Now you might say, they are not perfect, so why should I follow?
That's why in
verse 6 it says, humble yourself therefore under God's mighty hand, that he may lift you up in due time. Cast all your cares or anxiety on him, because he cares for you.
So in verse 6,
It means that whatever is happening is actually and in reality under the mighty hand of God, which is really talking about the sovereignty of God, meaning God is completely in control even among his shepherds. There are three things that would happen right away when we submit ourselves to the mighty hand of God. First, he would give you the grace, he would lift you up, and he would care for you. And that is something that's good. And if we truly believe that God is in control of everything, then we will trust the leaders that God has entrusted or has given authority over his
Because
Hebrews 13:17 says, obey your leaders and submit to them, for they keep watch over your soul as those who will give an account. They will give account to God. Let them do this with joy and not with grief, for this will be unprofitable for you.
So, Hebrews 13:17 恁着互因高诶高效诶时阵有快乐啊，不至忧愁啊。那忧愁就交甲恁啊无约束诶。
You know, trusting in God fully is actually a sign of true humility.
完全诶信靠上帝啊，就是这个完全真正诶谦卑诶记号。
And true humility is shown by our willingness and obedience to cast all our cares upon God.
真正的这个谦卑啊，就是会对咱愿意将一切的忧虑交乎伊啊，啊，这样代志顶面会看到。
Did you know that it's actually a proud presumption to take things into our hands or our own worry and our own cares about things that God has promised that He will take care of?
你相信讲说，当你啊无愿意将上帝永远要甲你负责的代志，然后你该脱赖家己来担忧、家己来担的时阵，这个是对上帝的一款骄傲的表现嘛。
Remember, as you faithfully follow, you will also be rewarded. For the crowns are not only for shepherds, but for everyone who is faithful to Jesus Christ and to do what He called you to do.
咱就会记得，咱做应魂的，咱就愿意用心的来服侍，因为咱按你做，也时常得到咱的奖赏，因为咱会记得上帝所赏赐的这个冠冕，不是单单何在各样的做牧人的，乃是和每一个忠心服侍耶稣基督的，就是伊呼召因做伊行义的人。
It is interesting that God calls all of us sheep.
真正有趣味啊！上帝称呼咱每一个人做羊啊。
And sheep are not smart; they are easily led astray.
咱知影讲这跩羊唔是聪明的啊。
That is why one sheep falls and others still follow. 400 died.
就是因为安尼啊，一只羊跌落去啊，其他也阁是继续的跌跌落去啊，是400只做第四起啊。
Now there is a sheep that has a name Shrek, and he became famous several years ago when he was found after hiding out in caves for 6 years.
这个故事啊，有讲到一只羊啊，伊个名叫 Shrek 啊。一只羊啊出名，为什么呢？因为啊，伊一只羊啊去觅了一个山洞的内面啊，六年了才互人找到。
Now of course, during this time, his fleece grew without anyone shaving it.
伊这跩羊毛啊，继续伫这个六年中间啊，一直长大，伫做伫大，伫伫长啊。无人有法当底下帮伊来剪出羊毛啊。
Because he did not want to follow the shepherd, so he kept on hiding. But when it was finally found and he was shaved, his fleece weighed an amazing 60 pounds, 50 pounds more than normal, and enough to make 20 men's suit.
因为伊无愿意底下来军队一个木架，所以伊去觅咧啊。但是等到一切想得到的时阵啊。伊个身上诶，即跩羊毛啊，是差不多60磅啊，比平常诶搁较侪50磅啊。伊跩羊毛捡起来诶时阵啊，有法能够约做20领人诶大衣啊。
Shrek carried 6 times the regular weight of his fleece simply because he was away from his shepherd.
即Shrek啊，伊个生命中，伊个生活当中啊，所担的这个担是6倍啊！伊所平常的用了大的一个担的担，原因只闹因为伊无愿意耕地，这个用啊木匠。
He was carrying so much burden that he should not carry on his own. He should not be alone. He needs someone to help him, to guide him.And all it took was coming home to his shepherd to take away the burden.
因为伊无愿意跟在牧者，伊就家己担当这跩这么多的担当。只要伊愿意跟在牧者，伊就有法当将这跩担当摕落来。
Shrek died in 2011.
这 Shrek 啊，到底2011年啊，就伊人
You see, Shrek is much like a person who knows Jesus Christ but has wandered away.
Shrek 真正以往就是亲像这个已经明白耶稣基督的人，但是伊却离开了主的道啊，行未了路。
If we avoid Christ's constant refining of our character, we're going to indefinitely accumulate extra weight in this world, a weight we don't have to bear. That sheep whom they called Shrek can be have the name Peter, who himself denied Christ 3 times. Or he could have the name Elson, or he could have the name your
name.
For all of us have gone astray. Each of us have turned to his own way. But praise the Lord, God has not just called us sheep, but has called us his sheep. And this is a great encouragement, for he is a great shepherd, the one who never grow weary or never faint in taking care of his flock. To us he says, I am the good shepherd, I know my own and my own knows me. Just as the Father knows me and I know the Father, and I lay down my life for the sheep.
So he said, I am the good shepherd, I know my own and my own knows me. Just as the Father knows me and I know the Father,
and I pray that each one of us, that we would continue to follow the great shepherd, but we also need to follow the shepherds that he assigned to each one of us. You and I are in the same flock. It is not our choice, it is God's choice, and praise God, he chose us to be in the same flock, but we need to follow the ways of God. In application, thank God daily for being chosen to be part of his flock that is under his mighty hand of care, love, and protection. And secondly, please pray and seek to bless your shepherds, the pastors, the elders, the leaders, even your small group leaders. Pray regularly for them. Every day, pray for them, that they may lead in love and may lead like Jesus. Remember, be shepherds of God's flock. Be good shepherds and also be subject to your shepherds. Amen.
我今天为你祝福，耶和华必天天看顾，你在家在外你出，你入耶和华必一路保护。你当除去恐惧的心，因为这不是从神来，靠着耶稣永不摇动，我们一生蒙了大福。